Many people are spending Thanksgiving waiting in long lines to get a good bargain. They're sacrificing their holiday to get a jump on some Black Friday deals. Christine Ueno joins us live from Ala Moana Center with more. Christine?
Gina, I'm here in front of Sears, which opened 2 hours ago, the earliest it's ever opened for Black Friday, and it wasn't the only one.
Hundreds of people stood in line at Sears Ala Moana, eager to get their hands on Black Friday bargains.
Well, they handed out these vouchers, which guarantees us getting this particular product. So I got the 50-inch HD TV, so I'm so happy.
Then at 8 p.m.,
I hope you guys have a great night. Thanks for coming down. We'll be heading in right now.
Shoppers who waited hours outside rushed in, only to stand in more lines at the cash registers. But there were no complaints from people who were able to snag a good deal.
Oh, yes, it was worth it.
Shoppers also took advantage of the early opening at Walmart. This was the hectic scene inside the Pearl City store, which also opened at 8 p.m. Hundreds of people also fill the parking lot at Toys R Us in Aiea, ready with their shopping carts and holiday gift lists.
The LeapPad educational products are going to be very hot this year. Disney Princess is very hot.
At 8 o'clock, the store opened, and people wasted no time filling their shopping carts with a variety of toys. People say last year, the crowd was worse.
Just a little bit more chaos and not as quick. They had things at the door, so it was easier to just grab them and come right to the register.
At Best Buy in Evile, the line of shoppers wrapped around the building. People didn't mind spending their holiday this way.
Hopefully we get the TV. It'll be like an anniversary gift for us. If people know me well enough, and most people do, they know that I'm pretty nuts for things like this.
Some stores, including Best Buy, will be opening at midnight. Others will be opening early tomorrow morning. For a complete list of all the stores opening early for Black Friday, just head to our website, KHON2.com. Reporting live from Ala Moana Center, Christina Ueno, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.
Thanks, Christine.